prepare for final resting pose, Shavasana or corpse pose. Walk the shoulders down away from the ears. Legs extend down. Notice the palms turning up towards the sky. If you have anything to cover your eyes with, a t-shirt, towel, or an eye pillow, it's highly recommended. It creates a little deeper relaxation in the mind. Take a last inhale. And open the mouth, fully exhale. Feel the whole back of the body dripping into the floor. Whole front of the body open to receive. Letting the breath go completely. Take a moment to really receive the benefits of your practice, your hard work and dedication. We get what we give. When we carve out time in our day to commit to taking care of our body, heart, and mind, they give back to us with more vitality, clarity, and peace. Let it sink in. Slowly scan your body and notice if there's anywhere else that you can soften. Relax the jaw and the tongue. Soften the forehead. Let the shoulders drop heavily into the floor. Your breath is like a baby's breath, almost imperceptible, breathing itself. Notice a feeling of contentment or santosha wash over you like a wave of peace.